Okay, what are we playing? What are we playing?
Welcome to the Best of the Dude 2021. I just wanted to real quick say thank you to you guys for another incredible year on YouTube and for all the continued support that you've given throughout the years. I've actually been doing YouTube for just about an entire decade now, so I'm pretty much just an old crusty fart, but I hope the year was as kind to you as it could be. And yeah, enjoy this chungus of a video that I put together of all the best and funniest moments from 2021.
That's a thing?
It's a thing!
Yeah, you wanna eat my puss, dude? You wanna see
whoa,
this?
Whoa, whoa,
you wanna
whoa,
see
whoa,
this?
Yo, chill,
come here,
chill,
dude!
Chill, chill,
eat
chill,
it!
Yo, yo, chill,
eat
chill.
It!
This is what music would sound like if humans weren't the dominant species. Planet of the Apes type beat.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna have like my girlfriend hop in the car with me and I'm gonna be like, hey, I'm gonna put on some tunes and just put that on while we drive.
Hey, babe Uber.
Hey, baby, you like music?
Hey, Mr. Uber, you mind if I put a song on?
Hello?
Hello, you look like you could have a voluptuous dump truck of an ass.
No, I actually very much have a Hank Hill butt.
Play away.
Okay.
Tell me.
Are you a fan of Ariana Grande by chance?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, perfect.
Wow.
What?
That was insane. That was absolutely insane. I was like, all right, keep hooking that bitch. And then it was like, and I was like, oh shit.
Oh god, that's what it sounded like. I'm sorry.
No. Like, it was like, that was my imitation of the guitar sound.
All right, well, thanks for being cool as hell. Hope you have a good night.
Thank you.
Anyone else head hurts?
Yes.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. I'm about to OD on Advil.
All right.
Y'all ain't gonna tell me to stop? Alright, fine.
Let me know how it goes.
Okay.
We just ignored it.
Yeah, just a cry for help. It's fine.
I must be a teenage girl, cause I just got first blood.
I hate that. I'm taking my laugh back. I hate that. I redact that laugh.
Can I lay some guitar down on this?
I've seen like two midgets my entire life.
That was one that used to come in my Chick-fil-A sometimes.
Oh, did you still eat it?
You're so fast to say that.
You're just sitting there waiting for somebody to mention cum or something. That was so fast.
Oh,
sound like your grandma is shitting herself.
You don't know what my grandma sounds like when she shits herself.
Yes, I do. You put it on the phone.
Hey, grandma, shit for Grizzy real quick.
What's up?
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm doing a little bit of a streamer interview type thing.
On this website? Are you doing a Twitch band speedrun?
Yeah, I had to put it as like explicit. You wanna play something for the chat?
Have you seen Squid Game?
I have, yes. Yo.
Green light. what the? Oh my god, what? What? What the? That was so good. Was
thanks,
so
man.
Good. You're so professional. What the?
I try, man. I try.
Smitty, you look like a high-tech Klan member. You look like the Klan assassin.
I've been here for 5 seconds.
If the Klan was started in 2020.
You already laid that one out. I'll have you know, it's because really he looks like a milk bag man, all right?
You look like a blind Slenderman.
Slenderman goes to a rave.
Why can I never pick characters that don't get roasted in video games, bro?
Go ahead, roast Dewskin.
Yeah, I dare you. I dare you. Go ahead.
I have one health.
Cancer patients be like.
One health?
One health left. One HP in a dream.
Oh my god.
One HP in a dream.
I think that's the Make-A-Wish Foundation slogan, dude.
Yeah. Oh, you guys are fucked.
Yeah. God's like clutch or kick, bro.
You ugly as hell, bro.
What you talking about, bro? Your grandma got upside down titties, bitch.
I wasn't expecting that.
Dude, do you eat cum?
What? You're just gonna yes?
All right. That's all we needed. All
right. Do I have the job?
Welcome to Subway.
This is the only question they ask you.
You just come in with like a suit just for them to ask you if you want to come.
Subway, eat cum.
Hello?
Can you play a song?
Hi, yeah, you want me to play a song?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna play you a Juice WRLD song.
Okay. So proud of you. Thank you.
Thanks, Mom.
Good luck.
Are you
McNasty self harm?
Are you like a Pokemon trainer? Tell him to do that.
McNasty self harm.
Pikachu overdose.
Oh, that's...
Charmander, jump in the pool!
Damn.
You self-destruct? That's an actual... Yeah. This guy's actually got that.
It's crazy, you just tell your Pokemon to f***ing kill itself.
Yeah.
It's a suicide bomb.
Yeah, literally. That is an
Voltorb,
actual move.
Self-destruct, inshallah!
Yes. Nurse Jenny, examine my prostate.
I'm gonna send me a long...
Hey, bro, what you crunching on? Get another one going. I wanna see if I can tell off the crunch. Not a flaky chip. Close to Lay's, but a little more crunchy. Is it kettle cooked?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Are you? What are you? What are you? The chip whisperer?
The chip whisperer.
Oh my god.
What am I witnessing right now? It's a superpower that fat people have.
That's so accurate.
How the did you know that?
It's not crispy.
Hot Lay's, not a little more flaky.
Yeah.
Slow roasted, about 37 minutes.
Smokes and splash bangs.
God, dude.
Almost had to do.
Dude, when you shoot, if you just pull down your mouth just a tiny bit, you'll probably get...
That's exactly what he meant.
What a way to end the game
like,
there, dude.
Your f***ing mouse off of your desk.
Yeah, you didn't have time to finish your advice. I just went with what I heard.
It's like you dropped the fucking Wii remote.
You are fucking stupid.
I got the bullseye. How could I be that stupid?
Because you got four kills. Wait, what? That's only three kills. Yeah, that's three headshots.
Play me something.
What do you want to hear?
I don't know. Surprise me.
Surprise you? All right. You'll probably know what this song is.
Can you give me a name before you play it?
Yeah, it's a Doja Cat song. It's called...
Okay, I'll know.
Oh, where'd you go?
What the fuck? That was so good.
I appreciate it.
I need that to be like the actual version. That was dope as fuck. Holy shit.
Are lawnmowers vegan?
Yeah, they only clip grass, I guess.
I have no idea.
Well, say that to my dad's leg. It's probably not a very
vegan thing. It's a carnivore!
I had to put our lawnmower down. It took one of my dad's arms.
I want that to be a shitty horror movie.
Lawnmower.
It wasn't naturally aggressive.
It probably could be. You assume it's not already one.
It has to be.
Yeah. The best part about grandma with dementia is that you can f*** her and she'll forget.
I don't think your grandpa sitting there watching is going to forget, though.
What's he going to do? He's in a f*** urn. What's he going to do? Move off the counter? Make a mess? Muffled, grandpa.
Muffled screaming from above the fireplace.
God, this is dark.
It is very dark.
Just get a hooker. I mean, God.
Fuck your grandma with dementia or get a hooker. Choice is yours.
Choice is yours.
Remember, banging your grandma with dementia is faster than getting a hooker.
I mean, that's true, actually.
Banging grandma facts.
These are just non-debatable facts. Dude.
Yes. Yeah. I got these from BenShapiro.com.
I'm banging my grandma with dementia. You should too. Sitting outside the nursing home with her.
Just holding her. I just banged my grandma.
Hey, dude. Isn't this game about World War II?
Yes.
Your character seems to be of,
What?
Seems to not be on the same team as me and McNasty.
You're Asian.
No, you're Asian.
I'm black. What do you mean?
You're Asian on my screen,
oh,
bro.
Man, I guess race is client side these days.
I think you're blind.
Client side of race. Your officer, he was black on my screen.
You just shot the general.
Now my insurance premiums are going to skyrocket.
Now Shaq is mad at me. But he's not black on my screen. There's some weird shit going on.
I swear it was Yao Ming on my screen.
What kind of instrument is that?
This is a digital guitar. It's from the 80s, but it looks like it's from like Star Trek or something. I don't know. It looks super futuristic.
Yeah, no, that's pretty kick-ass, dude.
Hell yeah. You want to hear a song on it real quick?
Sure, sure.
All right, dude. This song is by Elvis Presley.
Oh, yeah, I've heard of him.
So beautiful.
I hate it. I'm gonna go, man. That was awful.
Actually, I have a question for you, dog.
You have a question for me? Let's hear it.
Yeah, can I run a pun by you real quick?
Yeah.
You know how there's a lot of dudes on this website that jack their wieners off?
Yes.
All right, now tell me if you get it.
Oh,
yeah!
House one off from them f***ing Dobermans.
David Doberman. I bought my friend a treat.
Buying my friend a new doghouse.
My friend a outside.
Oh, that's so fucking good. David Doberman.
Hey, two! Hey, two!
They're drifting!
I didn't even think I was making noise!
I'm drifting outside my house again, goddammit!
I saw this TikTok of a guy, he fed his baby corn. Then took the fucking diaper off the baby, got a strainer, put the fucking diaper in the strainer, and got the corn out and refed the baby. Honestly, yeah, that's the GTA money glitch if I've ever heard of one.
Making my kid eat his own shit money glitch.
What are you saving, a cent?
At the end of the year, you can buy 1/45th of a Dogecoin with all that corn money.
This is for your future. Stonks. I'm paying for your college. Shut up and eat your own shit.
Eat your own corn shit so I can send you to college.
You sound like you're gag laughing.
Give me your money.
Oh, he's so assertive. And he got in the car. and he left the money there and
your
got
money
in the
on
car.
The sidewalk. All right.
Dude, the pies.
Hey, bitch.
What's up?
No way! No!
It's like God! It's like God just smited you! That was the best timing I have ever
Rizzy,
seen.
Take my
in
money.
Any-
just take it.
Wait! No!
What?
No!
There's no way, bro. It's 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm out of my mind. I've got an air duster and I've been.
You doing drugs? You snorting air duster?
Oh my god.
Is there anything I could play for you?
A Son by the Dew.
Oh, you want to hear some cringe?
Oh, and I cry.
Go ahead, let it out.
I haven't cried for 4 years, though. I'm hoping my dad does not beat me up.
Are we going to kiss? Hold on, come back. Oh, this is good. Mm-hmm. I just got pecker straight to the head.
God, I would do this if I was in the military.
Just making out over Afghanistan.
We're currently performing an air raid on Iraq. If you could stop pegging Sergeant Anus, that would be great. Thank you.
Sergeant Anus!
Entire
world, and you landed on Sergeant Anus.
Private Anus, stop making out with Private Part.
Private Anus.
This is Colonel Bandover. Can you stop making out with Sergeant Anus?
Where y'all want to go, fellas? Don't say Brazil.
Why Brazil, bro? What the?
You don't see all the YouTube comments on every band's videos? Like, come to Brazil.
Oh, that is true, actually. I guess no one ever goes to Brazil. No. I don't know.
I wonder why.
It doesn't matter what it is. There will be a comment saying, come to Brazil underneath.
Brazil's never had a single concert, ever.
There need to be concerts. They're like watching a video about the Black Plague. Bro, please come to Brazil.
They comment on a video about COVID. Come to Brazil.
Come to Brazil. Bro, please come to Brazil. I
hate
got
what you asked for, Brazil.
Oh my god.
Y'all asked too damn much. Now y'all got it.
They comment on an ISIS beheading video. Hey, come to Brazil, please.
Hi.
What's up? How's your night going?
It's going, man.
You want to hear a song real quick?
Did you write it or is it a cover?
It's a cover. It's My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion.
Okay, I kind of want to hear this.
Okay, I think you'll like it.
Okay.
Come on, you're not
going to stay for the whole thing? You're lost.
You know, if you think about it, why is "aw man" a saying? Why can't it be "aw woman"?
That has unironically been said before.
They, them. The frog disapproves.
No.
Conservative frog says no.
Conservative frog, what do you think about they, them pronouns?
No.
They should have called this game, they should have called it Bi High.
Is that a high school for bisexual people?
No.
Why?
Because it's not Halo.
Man, that...
Conservative frog
is not amused.
Terrorists are freaking gay.
Thank you, Obama.
Thank you, Obama. You got my vote.
My first term.
4 more years, baby.
Where did that come from?
We're fucking gay.
Just mic drops and leaves.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm just chilling, playing guitar for people. Getting skipped a lot because people think Hello Kitty is gay, apparently. So whatever.
No, we dig the...
Mind if I play you a song?
Of course.
I'm kind of new, though, so don't get mad when I mess up.
No hate whatsoever. The Hello Kitty will make up for it.
Okay, I hope so. That's kind of like my crutch. You know this one?
No.
You're not missing anything. I messed up. I'm sorry. I knew this was going to happen.
No, you're good.
I know this other song, and it's a little bit easier. Can I just redeem myself really quick? I feel really embarrassed. Okay. That one's a little bit easier.
You did not just...
What?
What? You did not just do that. That's so dope.
You guys shave your buttholes?
What?
Nasty responded so quickly.
How do you know? What?
I feel like it wasn't even fully out of my mouth
yet.
My
game crashed. It's like I'm currently shaving my butthole right now.
No, never. You see me?
Absolutely not.
What if someone said, say it with your chest, and then a mouth popped out of your chest? Your nipples grew a mouth, and they started speaking Spanish.
I would cut them off and deport them.
Okay. Very wise of you. You would cut them off and deport them.
No hesitation.
My body, my choice. You're getting deported.
That's right.
You're getting deported, mouth.
Better
nipple.
Keep that same energy, liberals, when I want to deport my nipples. Wait, who's this? Some dude's trying to board us.
What the f? There's a woman! There's a woman here!
Kill her!
Guys,
kill
there's
her.
A woman!
Good.
Just absolutely lit her up.
This is very time-appropriate.
Woman on a whore! That don't make no sense!
That's
kill
illegal! They can't drive!
She's a witch!
Tie her up and burn her! What's that?
What's up? Chillin', I'll fuck with it. Can we see your Facebook?
Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low. And put some music on that soft and slow.
Yeah,
baby, we ain't got no place to go.
You know what I really hate about your best of videos, dude?
What?
I hate how it shows a bunch of videos and then like zooms in or some shit.
You hate my little thing I do at the beginning?
Yeah, I hate them a lot.
Where did that even come from? Why would you be thinking of that?
Deep-seated hate towards you.
Okay.
Deep-sea diving.
I was deep-sea diving the other day and
it just,
that
man,
just came
I,
to mind.
I just could not stop thinking about your best of 2018. What a weird thing to bring up out of nowhere.
You're just petting a shark, and you're like, God, I fucking hate his intros.
Abex a bitch time. Washing machine.
When I beat my wife.
Beat wife. Eat steak. Not regret.
Beat steak. Not eat wife. Prehistoric man.
Forget about wife. Get new one. Forget that I committed crime in general. Buy sombrero. Change identity. Life good.
Buy sombrero.
What, just that's cavemen like... moved to Mexico?
It sounds like a fucking sitcom. Cavemen go to Mexico.
Buy sombrero. Go to Mexico.
Hello?
Hello?
Play me a song.
Just any song?
Yeah.
Any song?
No. Play
Amber.
No. Play Daniel Caesar.
Yeah, I could play you a Daniel Caesar song.
Really?
How about Best Part?
Oh my God! Wait. Oh my God!
I'm glad you liked it. Hell yeah.
You have TikTok? Are you like famous or something? Or
I have to be. I have a YouTube channel. I'll throw it in the chat real quick.
You have a YouTube channel?
Yeah.
Thank you. You're really good.
Do a bit with Joker being anti-vax.
It's really a free country, Batman, if I have to have a vaccine passport to go somewhere, Batman. Joker, doesn't make you a second-class citizen. Just get the vaccine. See, Batman, aren't we all vaccinated? Don't we have an immune system? Herd immunity doesn't work. They tried that in Sweden. They're all dead, Joker. Never said I wanted to be a part of the herd, Batman. I'm a Sigma. I walk alone, Batman. First of all, Batman, shouldn't you welcome COVID? Didn't it come from a bat? No, they cooked one of me in a soup. It was made in a lab in China. No, it wasn't Batman. We all know it wasn't. It wasn't Trump, don't you dare. It was Sleepy Joe, Batman. Okay, maybe we agree on something, Joker.
Can we write a song?
Yeah.
Like right now?
Yeah. What kind of vibe do you want?
Gay.
Okay.
Gay boners! Gay boners!
We're in lemonade!
It's expensive!
I think it's pronounced... Langamangyang.
It's...
What the fuck?
It's not, Big Nasty. It's just not. It's just... Langamangyang.
The game is so bad.
I'm so ready for that.
Striking up conversation with a retard on the train. Where are you heading? What's up?
Can you play the Avengers intro?
I might be able to. Could I listen to it real quick? I don't remember exactly how it goes. Okay. Alright, it goes something like this.
Yeah.
Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
I opened TikTok and it's a dude just digging in his butthole.
Are you sure it was TikTok?
Not anymore.
Are you sure it wasn't camera roll?
Grigi.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm dying, Grigi.
How are you dying?
I need you to make out with my butt.
What? How are you dying, though? I can't.
I know, just don't worry about it. I just need you to make out with my butt.
Did you get bit by a snake? No, you know, I don't really feel comfortable doing that without knowing the circumstances.
If you make out with my butt, I can still live.
I mean...
Grizzy, the air is getting cold.
This is really what I have to do. Can you move your dingleberries out the way?
This is a weird soap opera, dude.
What? You know,
mutual agreement.
Please, can I get like the mutual Make-A-Wish
agreement.
Bullet or something? I need it so badly.
It could be taken so out of context.
Did you say the Make-A-Wish bullet could be taken out of context?
That has two meanings.
That's fucked. That's actually fucked.
I can teach you all how to say ice cream in Korean and you'll never forget it.
Alright.
Aisa Karima. Exactly how you say it in Korean. I'm not even kidding.
Aisa Karima!
So if I ever go to North Korea and they're holding guns in my f***ing head, I'm just gonna be screaming ice cream.
Ice cream!
Ice cream!
Thank you for teaching me that, Yummy. I'll be sure to let Kim know that one when he's holding a Glock to my forehead.
Now also, I know what to say when I meet John Cena.
There's one more you can say, and it's spaghetti. That's how you say spaghetti.
Super Getty.
Not, yeah, they have Super Getty.
Ice cream and Super Getty, please.
I'll keep that in mind when they ask me what I want for my last meal when I cross. When
spaghetti
I cross
ice cream.
The DMZ.
Hello? I will listen to whatever you have to play.
Whatever I have to play?
No whatever what you have is? To play.
Okay.
I don't care what it is.
You're not going to skip me like everyone else?
No, I swear to God.
Okay, I'll be mad depressed if you do.
Please.
All right, the song is called Peaches by Justice Bieber. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
I appreciate you a lot.
Of course. Never stop playing. Never
okay,
stop
thanks,
playing.
Mom. I appreciate it.
Bro, someone signed me up for Christian Mingle with my fucking business email.
What's wrong with that?
Yeah. What? Afraid of our little religion? What's wrong?
If it ain't blackpeoplemeet.com, he ain't interested. Yeah.
Dude, I got a follow-up email yesterday saying, hey, we suspended your account because we have suspicion of fraud. No shit.
You're not a Christian. You can't be
yeah.
here.
We detect sin coming off of this email.
In the bio, all you see is atheist.
I love the devil.
I like to practice the dark arts.
Oh my God.
That would mean two things for Christy.
Okay.
Don't they say you can do anal? Isn't that okay? To
Who's
do?
They? What? Jesus?
Yeah. The Christians, they don't want to have sex before marriage, so they do anal. Because apparently that's okay.
That's the hole that God can't see.
What the fuck? That's God's blind spot.
Put it where the good Lord split you.
God's blind spot is the butthole.
Is that the Old Testament? Where does it say that?
I was going to say something, but I'm not trying to attack anybody's religion here.
We're all the same religion.
Jim Are you actually?
Yeah, we're all Republicans.
Amen, brother! Yeah!
No.
Trump is my God.
I'm a trumpet. Ride or die.
Bro, trumpet. The fuck do you want, you fucking ugly bitch? Damn!
Did you get matched on Christian Mingle?
Fuck, bro!
There should be a chicken shop called the Anti-Cluck. No clucking around in Anti-Cluck shop.
Should be a racist chicken shop called Ku Klux Klan.
What a racist chicken shop be. They just call you a slur when you walk in.
Got a two-piece meal for beep. Beep.
You have to give them your race when you order instead of your name.
The Mexican family of four. You gotta
guys, don't Google what dinosaur has 500 teeth.
Why?
Just don't do it.
I'm Googling
I'm
it.
I'm doing it right now.
No way.
Why? No. Why he look like that?
He look like he got downs. He's Downy the dinosaur.
That sounds like a shitty children's show.
Who the hell naming these dinosaurs, bro?
I can tell you that dinosaur was not named before 1940. I can tell you that.
Let me hear a song.
Sure.
Whoa.
With your arms wide open, under the sunlight, welcome to this place, I'll show you everything, with your arms wide open.
I can't stop to man or woman. Whose voice was that?
That was mine.
What the fuck?
Did you like it?
What the fuck?
Why do you subconsciously come to this helicopter?
I always
That's a
that.
Weird fetish.
I just can't get off to any other kind of porn unless it's got a helicopter in
yeah.
it.
It took me a minute. I was like, what does he mean?
Only a helicopter gets me off anymore. What did I do wrong in life to get to this point?
That specific mode of transportation. Nothing else will do.
Talking about those spinning blades.
I can see a naked model and I will be flaccid, but a helicopter?
Oh, got Minecraft Steve boxers today.
Oh my goodness!
Minecraft boxers are ruined.
Yeah. Gonna have to go buy a new pair of Minecraft boxers.
Minecraft boxers are what? What were they?
Ruined. They're ruined. I furted, and now they're ruined.
Stop honking, Blark.
Oh. I'm gonna shit myself.
You should probably go take a look.
Nah, that's beta as hell. I'm not gonna wipe.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice, violin.
Play something.
I see we're into anime. Do you watch My Hero Academia?
Oh, yes, I do.
Okay,
yes.
All right, tell me if you know this one then.
Okay. Hats off to you.
Woo! I love that song,
That's
dude.
That's so epic. You're so epic.
Thanks, man.
You are so talented.
Oh, dude.
You're so epic.
You're too nice, man. I appreciate you, dude.
Man, you got a dog shit microphone.
Is
he? Ass fuck a dog! Ass fuck a dog! Ass fuck a dog!
I hope the TV's hooked up in his fucking living room and the whole family can hear it.
Ass fuck a dog! Ass fuck a dog!
Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god!
Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god!
I feel like I'm standing next to drunk guys at a football game.
For real?
The monster thinks it's
press one to confirm your gay porn order.
I hope it's like his grandma that's listening to that.
I hope it's his grandma playing and everyone else is wondering what the fuck's going on. Grandma's getting turned
on God. Grandma's just reliving World War II.
Grandma's just downloading a fucking hour of gay porn.
Shoddy had them turban bottom jeans, chest with the fur, with the fur.
All the camels were looking at her.
He punched a goat. Right in the throat.
Shorty got stoned.
Fuck.
We've been very insensitive this session.
I need somebody to drug.
Bill Cosby, wait, since he's just recently out of prison.
Oh, yeah. Free the homie.
Not free the homie.
Hey, he said he was sorry. Yeah. Come on. Free the homie.
Yeah, all is forgiven. Stop moving. I'm coming. You're still moving.
Bill Cosby to his women.
Okay. Oh, all right. God. That is topical.
Oh my God.
You're a guy, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. I follow Grizzy.
I know, you're stomping around, you fucking asshole.
I am so happy to be with Grizzy. I am so happy. Grizzy is here. Grizzy is here.
Oh, fuck yeah.
When you bring along your white friend for the first time.
I'm so happy to be at the cookout with Grizzy.
Your dog Dude. Will come back home.
No, Grizzy!
Dude's first drive-by there. So
what's up?
Not mine, what about you?
Do you want to hear a song?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wise men say only fools rush.
Wait, what? I'm really confused. Wait, are you a girl or a boy?
Yes.
But I can't.
What? Wait, what? What?
What?
Wait, what? That's confusing me so much. You're a girl and a guy.
Yeah.
Wait, can we see your face?
No.
Why?
No.
Why?
No, I said no!
Ew. Ew. You like eating your dog out?
What the f***?
Green is also weird.
I was not expecting that. What was that? Is that an air horn? It sounded like a basketball game just like stopped. Stop doing that. Oh my God.
Yeah, I'm gonna call PETA because I'm Lois.
That's why you shouldn't eat your dog out.
Something like the Joker. That's why you shouldn't eat your dog out.
You wanna know how I got these scars? My dog clawed me while I was eating.
I can't believe we're still talking about eating out a dog.
Oh my God.
I have cancer.
You have cancer. What if the doctor came in and gave you the news like that?
It is stage 4.
No chance of survival.
Two hours to live.
Dump. Call your loved ones. Dump.
I was expecting a gigantic cock on my screen, but
oh well, you ain't gonna get that from me.
I may seem like this, but my cock is a solid like 7 inches, so
that's solid, man. Lucky dude.
Thank you.
Hell yeah.
You know, can you help me get it rock solid with your rock music right now?
Yeah, you wanna hear a BTS song since that's your interest?
Or? Oh yeah, of course.
All right, dude, I'll play you a song called Butter.
Not hard enough.
Alright, I'll play harder.
Alright. Am I going to end up in like a shitty YouTube video or something?
Absolutely.
Oh.
All right, I'll see you later, man. Enjoy your 7-incher.
Yeah, all right.
Back in February, I said April will be a very interesting month for Prince Philip.
Oh, that.
Yeah, I saw that.
Did not end well.
And he died today. No.
That aged like a fine wine. But at least it didn't age like him.
Well, I'm pretty sure he died 10 years ago, and like some necromancy brought him back to life that the queen did, though. I don't think.
Have you seen his fucking face? That dude was not alive.
They should have made him do TikTok dances, or they were like threatening to kick him out.
Prince Philip doing the renegade.
They like ship him down to all the African countries he colonized. He's like renegades.
For reparation, I will be teaching you this cool dance that the 12-year-olds are doing.
Imagine being confident in your body.
Actually, I'm pretty confident, man.
Yeah, I would be too.
Just kidding. Damn. I have crippling body dysmorphia, because that's what happens when you start lifting, you're never satisfied, and you get depression.
I am sorry that I asked.
I am sorry you have feelings.
It's like, how's working out going, dude? I fucking hate myself.
I'm fat, I'm worthless, and no one loves me.
I wake up every day, I'm 110 pounds, but
now
I'm a lard
that's
ass.
That's the truest thing you've ever said.
I am here to make money off of our friendship, our pseudo-friendship, and nothing else.
Pseudo-friendship. That's the best way you've ever described us.
Yep.
Sound like cake farts.
Oh, I haven't watched that in a while.
Gross.
Have you seen it, Sue?
No.
Oh, dude, I've got some literature for you.
I'm not watching it.
It's so literature. Good.
She did an AMA about fucking ripping ass on a cake.
What more could I need to know about cake farts?
How do you feel that they're starving kids in Africa and you're putting your butthole on food?
And you're just puckering your little ass on the fucking cake.
That's what I would ask.
I could probably feed 5 kids and you're just fucking beefing on it.
What if she said in the AMA, like, after every porno, we send the cake to a starving African child?
Now they get pink eye and fucking death.
Just doing God's work out here.
Yeah, I don't know about God's work.
Matt, how do you have a career with these guys?
Oh my god.
What is that?
Dude.
Why did...
You just spin the wheel
there?
Of fortune?
I was speedrunning.
he's on fucking Prices Right, the big wheel.
What's up, gamer? How you doing?
Yo, are you gonna play me a song?
I can. What are you into, bro?
Alright, I would like, if you can do it, War Pigs by Black Sabbath.
War Pigs. That is the one that is,
yeah, that one. Oh my god. Dude, I would have sex with you.
Yeah?
I haven't seen a single cock tonight, so...
Dude, I want your luck.
I did, however, get called... I had someone say that I looked like a rapist.
I can see it.
I don't appreciate that.
Women in the Middle East can drive better than I can in video games. Brother.
Why the fuck?!
Am I not gonna land?!
When yeah. Kamikaze pilots figured out their job.
Well, they are gonna land, just not gently.
What's up?
Whoa, you know how to do guitar.
Mm-hmm.
Play a song.
Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Big Mac, Whopper. Big Mac, Whopper. Yeah.
How was that?
I am the most erect I've ever been.
I picked the wrong class.
Me when I walk into Lesbian Dance Theory.
What the fuck? Lesbian Dance Theory?
It's a theory to dance?
like a lesbian, no less.
Lesbian dance theory. What the fuck would you learn about?
This move is called the scissor.
Jimmy's mom!
Did Hugh walk in instead? What happened?
Just butt-ass naked Hugh walked in the room.
Jimmy's mom just had a fat cock.
She just drops the towel and there's just a schlong.
Oh, yes.
Jimmy's mom's transgender cock.
This is like a $100 tour of Haiti. This is what it is right here.
You sound like a fucking mosquito flying around.
The sound of malaria.
Sounds like a CD you'd like fall asleep to.
You are now listening to the sounds of malaria.
That's a sexy fucking guitar, man.
Can I sing y'all a song?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Is it alright if it's a sad song though?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. I played this at my friend's funeral and it just reminds me of him, so.
I'm sorry.
Thank you, I appreciate it. I wanna lick a dog in the ass. Wanna lick a dog in the ass. I wanna lick a dog, don't laugh, you're making me break character. I tried to lick your mom in the ass. Tried to lick your dad in the ass. Could only find the dog. Everybody together now, please. We wanna lick a dog in the ass. We wanna lick a dog in the ass. We wanna lick a dog
in the ass. Period. Get it. That was attractive.
Thank you.
What's up, McNasty? You alive, dude?
Yeah, no, I'm just playing a game. I'm actually like having fun playing the game.
Sounds like it.
I don't get the joke.
Because you sound depressed as hell.
That's because I'm all like focused.
I'm just having fun playing the game.
Doesn't talk for 20 minutes. I'm just having fun.
I can't wait for the videos on this game of like 104-year-old like World War II vets who are like, yeah, we didn't have any bitches in war. It's not realistic.
This game isn't realistic because there's women. I wish we would have had women back then. And let me tell you what, I could have killed a lot more Germans if I would have busted a nut every night.
Yeah. If it wasn't in Carl's ass, it was in some pussy.
Look like a futuristic Donald Trump. What is the helmet?
Because in the future, if we got portals, that means we ain't gonna need no walls. And I got a problem with that.
Yeah, the Mexicans can just no clip through. Not good.
Not good.
I can imagine Trump going, not good.
China has a lot more money than we do.
Not good.
If in the future the Mexicans can get a hold of portal guns, then we won't need to build the wall.
Not good.
Not
Immigration will be inevitable.
Not God.
Splitgate, everybody.
Yeah, welcome to Splitgate, baby.
We're the only fucking people in the world that could somehow make the use of portal guns in this game racist.
Like, and it took us like 0.4 seconds to do it,
yes,
too.
Literally.
I know you hate it.
No, don't do it.
I know you hate it. Play Thunderstruck.
I knew the second you said, I know you hate it. You gotta hit me with the. Now your girlfriend.
Go do it, babe. Do what I just did.
I'm not on drugs.
I'm not on drugs either. What the fuck?
I think I'd go to jail if I threw bags of chili at old people.
It would depend on the time. Jail.
What if it was frozen cold? Just like a rock. It's so dense, it's like a black hole. I throw it at an old person, they just get sucked into the fourth dimension.
Like it's a Pokeball?
What if it's not? What if it's...
Capturing old people.
Doris, I choose you. You just fucking throw a fucking Pokeball at some arthritic 90-year-old, flaps out, breaks all of her hips.
All of her hips? Like she's 17.
All of them.
Who's that senile bitch?
It's Margaret.
Margaret used dementia, hurt herself in her confusion.
Used dentures.
Margaret uses dementia. She hurt herself in her own confusion.
Imagine you just got off a shift late night, come home, hop on Black Ops to chill, and you just hear
hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper, hamburger, cheese.
So bad.
And these guys are sitting here just taking all this, wanting to play some zombies. I like that we're holding them captive until they give us reactions. Oh, you want to play Transit?
This is how God intended it.
Yes, finally. The power's been shifted to us after all these years.
React! React! Tell me it's good!
When some of your inner thoughts come out.
Look, we all of us in the reaction business have been thinking it. How are you?
Hi, I'm good.
Do you want to hear a song?
Yeah.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue. And I think to myself that pitch just gets me.
Yeah, I actually use a combat grip on my penis.
Does your penis get in a lot of combat because people are trying to like swat it away?
Yes, it's because the police keep trying to raid my home every single time I have sex.
Wait, why is that?
Honestly, I think it's kind of fucked up because the cops should be doing their job and not playing Raid Shadow Legends.
They're starting to do Raid Shadow Legends deals, man. Unbelievable.
What if it worked?
They pull you over. Before I read your rights, I gotta tell you about Raid Shadow Legends.
Apparently, it's now like an outlaw to give like minor traffic tickets now. So what if they would just pull you over and read you fucking mobile games?
An ad read.
Next time y'all are speeding down the road and get pulled over, you're gonna have a raid ad.
Am I under arrest?
Forget everything you know about mobile gaming.
So I'm free to go then?
There's over 500 unique champions.
Am I free to go?
Each with their own skill set.
Defeat the marked objectives or get your cock ripped off. Choice is yours.
You can't talk about Captain Price.
Can't talk about getting your cock ripped off.
Captain Cost. I don't know.
Private buy.
Corporal Cost.
What'd you do?
What? Are you watching? Are you watching porn?
Yeah.
What? You watching porn?
Yeah.
It's me, Mario, the Super Jehovah Witness.
So long, gay sinner.
So long, gay sinner.
Nice sombrero.
I like the Hello Kitty.
Thanks, man.
Trying to play me a little jam real quick?
I can try. I'm not very good. I come on here to like try to force myself to play in front of people.
Yeah, trying to get rid of like that stage fright feeling.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, no, I know. Yo, I'm here for you, bro. Let me hear it.
All right, bro.
Okay.
Ah! I can't remember how it goes.
Hey, you're good, bro. Don't give up. You got this, bro.
There's an easier song that I know. It's really short. Let me just...
All right, let me hear it. Nah, that's fake. Nah, no fucking... That's fake. Yo. Yo, that's just killer, bro. Yo, that shit's killer, bro. That shit's killer, bro. You probably get a lot of people with that shit.
Hey, you're a cool dude for gassing me up when I wasn't playing so good. I appreciate that, man. You're a real one.
No problem, bro. I didn't want to, like, skip you, and, like, I thought you were an actual beginner. I wanted to give you some confidence.
Hell is a hot place.
It is, and we're all going to be there. I don't know about you, though, dude. You worked at Chick-fil-A.
I'm covered.
I think you kind of got, like, a pass.
God's going to be like, send this one to hell. Wait. Is that the dude? Come in. He worked at Chick-fil-A. Also, I need guitar lessons. Yeah. Bring him in.
How you get so many girls on Omegle?
Oh, then you're good. No, you're going to hell then. So tell me about Omegle. Immediately sent to hell.
Oh, no, but you served the Lord's chicken. No,
you're okay with me.
Right. The Lord's chicken.
Chick-fil-A is just the Lord's chicken. Change my mind.
That's so deep fried, literally.
Oh, Alec Bachwin.
Alec Bachwin.
And Alec Bachwin.
He composed some 15th century music.
Alec Sebastian Bach the 7th.
Then he shot the conductor with a prop gun.
You're not in 3/4 time. Die.
I thought it was a prop musket. I'm sorry.
Markiplier and Leg.
Markiplier.
A weird law firm.
Markiplier and Leg. Man, I'm going to jail.
You deserve respect.
I deserve your leg.
We only collect the leg if we win.
Flee the country after winning your lawsuit.
Show up with a chainsaw at your house.
So Markiplier doesn't take your leg.
So deep.
The weirdest story ever.
I zoned out for so long and I just come back. Markiplier taking your leg. What the fuck did I miss?
I don't know how anyone can find, like, British people sexy. Like, when you're having sex with them, they'll just be like,
oh, your fucking gash feels so good, love. Oh, yeah, your crusty mings is.
Oh, yeah, I love the way you pound me clam. It's so nice.
You are way too good at being the woman.
Yeah. That's my.
You're usually terrible at accents until you become a woman, then you just like.
And then suddenly he's like, spot on.
Getting fucked.
How about just a nice little guitar solo for the boys?
Tear it up. Oh. Yeah, just a nice light guitar solo. Nothing much, guys. Only not just shredding right now.
That made
me feel horny.
I can only get so erect, man.
I think I'm gonna go press the next.
Classic Black Ops 2 reactions, baby. I'm wet. My wiener is hard.
Desert storm.
Thank you, Arab meteorologist.
How do you not know what Desert Storm is, you fucking idiot?
You know, I know what fucking Desert Storm is.
You're a fucking idiot, dude.
I know, okay. No, wait a minute. I know what Desert Storm
is. That's disrespect to my father. That is disrespect to my father.
You. If you think about it, though, being a meteorologist in the Middle East would be very easy.
Hot! Goodbye.
Hi.
There's sand in the air. Back to you, Mandy.
Chance of bomb.
No.
Ain't nobody named Mandy.
Number one, no way a woman on TV there. Number two, no fucking way it's named Mandy.
Am I taking this guy? Oh, I am taking this guy.
Look at his hair. Ew.
His hair? Yeah, that's a horrible hairline.
You're taking him to the Bosley headquarters to get hair plugs.
Yeah. I'm here to rescue you from male pattern baldness.
You're bringing him back to where you got him.
Fear not, I am Bosley Man. I have two bullets, though, so maybe you should fear a little bit.
No!
I wish Hulk Hogan was president and he would go tyrannical.
Starts punching babies left and right.
Radical Hulk Hogan smashes a baby's head like a watermelon.
We need population control.
Oh my god!
I would love to see that.
Brother, you're dead as hell, brother. Abortions are free in this America.
One child per family.
Abortion, you mean pre-workout? Oh. Oh
my god. Yummy, yummy, drop your money. Am I gonna get sued by Hulk Hogan and Co? I'm not buying soup. He's gotta stay in there.
Yeah, you're in timeout. You're in YouTuber timeout.
Yo, play me some.
Request a song, man.
No fucking way.
What?
No fucking way. Shut the fuck up.
Okay, I'll stop talking.
You have brought me so much joy in the darkest times.
Oh, dude.
No. Words can't explain how, like, my love for you.
Oh my god, I appreciate it, dude. I'm glad you like the content, man.
There's a song, it's called Cherry Wine. His name is Grant Perez. But I don't know if you know that song.
I do not, but we can work something out, perhaps. Okay, I can do something with this.
Fucking dog, that was fucking flawless. You just listen, you're like, yeah, and then you're fucking killed it. Thank you so much.
My pleasure, man. Have a good night. Cool.
Beatboxing with COVID.
Oh shit! Oh my god!
Are you good?
Oh my god!
What the fuck happened? Holy fuck! I thought
you just died. Choke?
Did you choke on your own beatbox?
Did you catch COVID mid beatbox?
Did you swallow?
Oh my god!
Did you contract lung cancer in the middle of your beat?
I just swallowed like a gallon of spit on one inhale.
Sounds like you just swallowed a live hamster.
God, it hurts so bad.
Wow. Holy fuck.
Thank you for almost dying. I'm going to monetize that.
Yeah. If you could become anything, what would you become?
Become.
Become. Yeah, it's hidden in the fucking question.
Get out your party.
Who were you in a party with at 9:30 p.m. on Xbox on Black Ops 2?
Mm-hmm.
I like how you breathe so I know that you can hear me. And then just choose to ignore me.
You sound like freaking John E. Blood.
Who is that?
He was a pretty popular guy back in the 360 gays.
Did you say 360 gays?
Is that a clan I can join?
Yeah. I was gonna say
G-A-Z-E.
Gaze Gibson and Gaze.
I was gonna say
dude.
Games, but never mind.
I bet you were just a hellion as a kid, dude.
I was, dude. Oh my god, I got kicked out of so many daycares.
You got kicked out of so many daycares.
What I would do is like, during nap time in daycare, I would just walk around and like kick kids while they were sleeping.
What the fuck?
Psycho?
I remember I got kicked out of so many daycares. My mom had to like hire people to watch me. And there was this pregnant lady that watched me.
Yeah, those are called babysitters.
That's private fucking security.
No, but like there was this pregnant lady to watch me for a little bit. And I would like kick her in the stomach if she didn't let me watch George of the Jungle.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Psycho.
I was a terrible kid.
Did she keep coming back after you kicked her?
No, I think that was the last straws when I.
Oh, I was gonna say if she kept coming back, maybe she was trying to have like a free abortion or something.
Yeah, that's why.
A paid abortion, dude. I can go babysit this kid. He's gonna kick me in the stomach and kill my child.
The parents are like, yeah, yeah. Well, it's $100. Just don't let him watch George in the Jungle.
Yeah, it makes him really violent. Speed up the abortion.
Violent.
Did his friend die?
That's a different liberal.
When the blue-haired bitch walks past the pink-haired bitch.
You got me killed, motherfucker.
Can you play some for me?
No.
Oh, hell no.
When I split a girl's gate, she needed me to do that to expand the fence.
Independent contractor funny moments.
No, I'm clicking on that.
How to get 1 million views in a day.
What's up?
Hi.
Do you want to hear a song?
Yeah.
We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking now. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you.
That was...
How was that?
That was...
Aww.
I don't know what to say.
You're so nice.
You're...
That's me? Wait. What does that mean?
The duality of your voice, I wish I could do that.
No monkey has ever been killed for good.
There's that one monkey that ripped that lady's face off. That one was killed, and that was good. When people travel to, like, Mexico or South America to get cheap surgeries that they won't do in the U.S., that's what happens. That's like that's Botox in Brazil.
Chimp ripping your face off.
Back alley Botox.
Here comes the surgeon.
He's in scrubs.
The last thing you see before you die is a monkey dressed up as a dog.
I'm white. I don't eat flavor with my foods.
What? Yeah. Are you about to propose? What are you doing? What are you saying?
Read me your vows.
The bride and groom have prepared their vows. A. E. I. O.
Fuck you guys.
It takes them like 3 minutes to get through.
What's with people wanting to whiten their teeth?
Yeah,
why don't we
racist.
Want to blacken our teeth?
Let's cancel water because it gets people wet without their consent.
Hey, play me a song.
What you want to hear?
Play your favorite song.
All right, I'll just put you one of them guitar solo.
Hey, do you know, there's like a solo from the song, like from Stigma.
Don't know that one.
Yeah, Stigma, dick in your butt.
No!
You can poo-poo your underwear about 6 times before you have to change them. You can wear them front, backwards, inside out, upside down.
Head. You get shit all over your dick. And
how do you wear your? How do you wear your fucking underwear front? What does that mean? Front. I'm wearing my underwear front today, and I'm thinking about making them backwards tomorrow.
No,
what's
it's
that?
Just
the
normal.
Fuck does that mean?
It's
no, it's not normal. I just put my underwear on. I don't say, yeah, I'm putting them on front. What does that fucking mean?
Well, your shirt's on front, dude. Your tag's in the back.
It's just okay. Another way of saying how to wear your
You like fucking re-stitch them or something? Like, how the fuck?
Look, I never thought about it this deep, alright?
You like rip a new hole in them? What do you fucking mean you're wearing them front?
That's just normal. The hole in the front.
He just cuts out leg holes in the front and back. Horizontal today.
Whatever it takes to be able to poo-poo many times. I'm glad I could teach you boys about this.
You have not taught me anything. You scare me. Do you guys think that old men brag about fucking a bitch with dementia in the nursing home?
Imagine the conversation would be like, yeah, I banged Margaret. Yeah, so I banged Margaret. And by the way, I banged Margaret. Did you know? Oh, I banged Margaret. Oh, I don't know.
It just devolves into, hey, bang you, Mario. Just...
I left my bag in the market.
Have you ever done the vocal warm-ups, dude?
Oh, like the...
You know which one's my favorite?
Which one?
The one that goes like, Mommy made me mash my M&Ms.
Is that supposed to help you with the speech impediment? I don't understand.
Maybe I was in a different classroom.
Yeah. The voices made me kill my grandparents. The voices made me kill my grandparents.
Mom said I'm not a-
The voices made me kill my grandparents! Anyway.
Yo, is that actually the dude?
No. Mm-mm.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Dude, you got... Oh my god. It's
Can
not
I
the
get you good with that, baby?
No way! No way! Dude, can you play something for me?
Sure.
I'll know if you're the dude. Can you play something?
Sure, dude, I got you.
Oh! I'm a big fan. Big fan. I love your...
Is there a Breaking Bad fetish?
Oh, yeah.
Jesse, let's fuck. Jesse, we need to fuck. If we don't fuck, Gus is gonna kill us, Jesse.
We need to fuck.
Mr. White, you can't get it up anymore.
You got cancer, Mr. White. I'm a bonus.
I don't want to touch your little chemo penis, Mr. White. At least you ain't got no hairs down there, though. It looking pretty good.
Dad, why can't your penis get hard anymore, Dad? Dad, dude.
You said your penis was busting.
Dad, is that why I came out like onion? Because your penis is messed up.
78 grenades left?
Dude, this woman keeps talking in my video game! I can't even escape women talking in a game! They never shut the f*** up! Even in game!
Are you? Did you have a fight with your girlfriend today? Are you good?
Mom took away the Totino's pizza rolls. Or
Mom took away your little Tonka truck, or what happened today?
Tonka truck.
My stuff has.
God, this guy is so loud. Is there an active shooter in your house?
White car, white car.
Okay. That followed by gunshots is just.
Wait. Can I come down, please?
Bro.
Friend. Oh no, my.
How is that even possible?
Dude, it was like a fish in a barrel, dude. Just getting fucked.
I couldn't. I somehow threw my gun too and all that.
What the fuck was that?
He just started freaking the fuck out. He couldn't get the ladder.
Where did my gun go? What the hell happened?
Can I hear you play?
Yeah, you you got like a request?
No. I'm so Jose.
Okay. This song's called Redbone by Childish Gambino.
That's good as fuck. That was good as fuck. You need to, like, do you perform?
Yeah, I mean, pretty much just for the weirdos on here. That's pretty much all I do.
You need to get paid.
Nah, Sony ain't ever letting that happen. I appreciate it, though.
No, do it. Literally just post a video on fucking YouTube or something.
Should I? All right, I'm gonna try it.
Would you rather have the motherfucking N-word tattooed on your forehead where everyone... and you cannot cover it with hair or anything?
Uh-huh.
Or lose your legs?
Can I do both?
Racist Geodude. Imagine seeing Blarg in a cutscene, your custom character.
I would look at that guy and be like, man, he has been through some shit. He got jumped by like some white supremacist clan and chopped his leg off and tattooed his sword on his fucking head.
Oh. Think of all the sexual positions that you could do that you can't do now because of your legs.
Get picked up and spun around by a woman.
Like the sign flippers outside of like the Little Caesars.
So you're literally just helicopter.
Imagine seeing that, just a little chubbed up legless dude getting flipped around.
Oh, my dream.
Dude, when are you upgrading your... Dude, when are you moving out of your parents' house?
Dude, when are you? That escalated really fast from keyboards to when you moving out.
Dude, when are you going to stop being such a fucking loser, dude? Go get fucking laid!
What's great about this is that whenever Dew actually goes to have sex, he's only going to be able to think about us. When he loses his virginity, we're going to be on the forefront of his mind. Every pump, he's going to be like, McNasty, Blark, Grizzy, fucking soup,
in your face.
In your fucking face. And the girl's just like, who's Grizzy?
Please don't shoot me, Jesus. I know you like to smite people in this spot.
Need a church?
We had a gay strip club.
That was infinitely better than what
happened. Really, really was.
What's up, man?
Jesus, skip me.
All right, I won't skip you, but if you skip me, I'm gonna find you and kill you.
What's that song? When is that?
I don't know what the hell that even is. Oh my god, are you talking about?
Yes!
Oh my god, I actually am gonna kill you. I'm literally gonna kill you. You're dead.
What, can you play the piano too?
Yeah, you wanna hear a song on there?
Yeah, go on. If I just walked into a room and I saw that, I would honestly shit myself.
I remember as a kid looking at a clock for the first time. I sat there and I just watched the clock for a full hour. I don't know why, but I did.
Were you in the classes, the portable classes?
Yeah, were you? Were you in a trailer outside of the school?
I just didn't want to finger paint that day. I don't know.
Did not put out your favorite flavor? Okay.
Who's paint?
Kids name paint when the teacher says we're gonna finger paint.
Just screams.
You know what's gonna be cool about these jokes is that people aren't gonna know if they're stolen or not because it's over a GTA race.
That's true.
Yeah, make a prank call to Wendy's right now.
Whose video is this anyway?
You hear Warzone gunshots in the background. And
we need to secure a hostage.
On top of hatch?
Yeah. You got like game chat in the background. This is the most like fitting race what for the stolen jokes format, like the TikTok bullshit.
Yeah, it really is. So, yeah.
Let's steal someone else's joke. Let's do it back to them.
Oh, true, right. Dude.
Reuse some comedy real quick.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Who's there?
James Charles.
James Charles who?
James Charles, gay man.
Yo, bro, you wrong for that. You wrong for that.
You're wrong.
Laughing emoji, type 7.
And that's every TikTok clip ever.
An orange aerial font.
I don't like that there's a dog corpse here, and I have the option to mount.
How you doing?
What's up?
I want to play a song.
Okay, so why do you have like a southern accent?
Because Scream is from Louisiana. Alright, this song's called Scream.
Shred?
When I'm not busy mass murdering people, this is what I do.
When you're not busy shredding people up.
Yeah, exactly.
I used to cry when I would sit in Santa Claus's lap.
Me too, actually.
Go up my bunkhole. I didn't like it.
Okay.
Well, what do you mean? Why are you saying okay? I mean, it was just last week. It's not that big of a deal. Santa said, are you dreaming of a white Christmas and then bust it all over my face?
Okay. Okay, man.
Yeah, elves is a real cute way of covering up child working slaves.
That makes sense, which is about what they make in the factory.
Am I the only one that got that joke?
I wish I got it.
Am I the only one that got that fucking joke? I'll let you guys think on that one for a second.
Lord, what the fuck are you doing? Why would you? Oh!
Fuck this guy!
Kill him! Kill him and his entire family! Oh,
what? This motherfucker! You piece of shit!
You strafed right in front of me.
So, let's riff. Let's hear riff. What do you got?
All right, I'm gonna play that new song by The Weeknd.
God damn.
Song goes hard.
That was ridiculous. Oh my god.
I can smell Andrew Jackson.
Isn't that the Spider-Man guy that was Spider-Man for like an hour and then he said stop being no, Spider-Man?
Wasn't that like that the third president of the United States?
Andrew Jackson was never Spider-Man. To my knowledge.
Andrew Jackson swung from a web and signed the Declaration of Independence.
Wait, the Spider-Man going around creating the Trail of Tears is killing millions of Indians. Yeah, that Spider-Man's known for that one.
I was thinking of Andrew Garfield.
Old Spider-Man. Poof.
Yes.
How many times a year do you have a bowl of chili?
I'm vegan.
You
okay?
Really?
Okay, you can die now, bitch.
Fucking poof. Yeah, now I understand why you chose the name Poof.
Now I know why your dad went Poof.
Poof, what's your favorite letter of the alphabet?
I seems like a good answer.
Yeah, you're pretty self-absorbed. I didn't see that.
Yeah, you'd have to be to take all them plants away from the animals. Prick.
What other effects do you have, dude? Would you be able to do like a very calm, like serene violins and flutes?
Like a whole orchestra.
Probably, yeah.
I'm trying to figure out, like, my auto-tune.
Yeah, I know what it is. Yeah, yeah, know what it is. Yeah, yeah, know what it is. Yeah, yeah, we play CSGO. Yeah,
real trap shit.
Damn, son, you shouldn't have found this.
Damn, this is fucking terrible.
With the auto-tune, can you say, baloney? Please, just for me.
Baloney! I was going ahead and trying to find baloney in my state of mind. I ain't got none. It just ain't fun when I can't get no baloney.
Damn, son, I'm gonna kill myself.
Put it on a sandwich. Bitches can't handle it. And all I want is a bit of baloney. Somebody.
Give this dude some baloney! Oh my god!
I said no to some pussy for this.
No, you didn't. Did you?
Yeah. Worth, baby. Your girlfriend can't give you this. Come on.
This is better than a fucking woman.
Sorry, babe. I gotta listen to some dog shit.
It wasn't that bad.
It was pretty good. Yeah. It was pretty good. Oscar, it sounded like a better version of The Weeknd.
The weekday. Wednesday, to be specific.
The weekday.
I don't know why. I could just see Howie Mandel having a pussy. Some reason.
Howie Mandel bald pussy?
Stop listening off your Google search history, yummy.
It's like when your mom takes your laptop and your history.
Howie Mandel bald pussy.
You're like 8 and have no idea what a pussy is at all.
If I see this Howie Mandel bald pussy on your laptop again.
How do you go about punishing your child? Like, I feel like I'd really fuck him up for life if I got mad at him for that. Like, he tried to rebel and then only be attracted to Howie Mandel bald pussy for the rest of his life.
I wouldn't believe that. I would think someone stole my child's laptop.
Dr. Phil, my child won't stop searching for Howie Mandel's bald pussy.
You gotta just enable him. You just gotta take him to a Howie Mandel meet and greet at that point. Just let him check it out for himself.
Let him pull his pants down.
Show him your bald pussy, Howie.
All he talks about is your bald pussy.
Jesus Christ. What the
Please
fuck?
Crush all of his hopes and dreams.
Hey, we're really still talking about his bald pussy. This really went longer than 4 seconds. Oh my god.
My fucking stomach hurts from the top to the bottom, dude.
My chin is numb. Is that supposed to happen? My butthole's a scratch and sniff.
What are you even saying, bro?
Oh, the Olympics.
What kind?
Booty hole Olympics. Kegel lifting. Lift with your butthole as a man.
Is that a real thing?
It's what women do with their vaginas, but men can do it too.
And with what?
Why are you so educated
you
on
know,
this?
You know how you can like, make your boner like move by like puckering your butthole?
Okay. Yeah.
It's that same muscle.
Have you tried
interesting.
It?
That's why.
Yeah, I have.
No
How much can
way.
You pick up?
What if I said 4 tons with just my butthole?
I'd believe you. Live, laugh, shit.
Can you,
Wow, he tagged me? Fuck.
First graders be like...
I don't see him. Oh, look at this, Nightbot!
Woo, headshot, baby!
There are lots of things going on.
Yeah, that's war for you.
That is war.
General, sir, a lot of shit happening.
How are we going to pick up?
What's up, man?
What's up, man?
How's it going?
It's going great, bro. As long as you don't try to show me your dick like everybody else is apparently.
No worries, dude. They're all like micro penises too. They're so small.
Hey, if you're gonna show me your dick, it better be big at least.
If right?
Damn. Thank you for not skipping me, by the way. Everybody's been skipping me.
Oh, I know
for
the feeling,
reason.
Dude. Everybody skips me too.
I know. Like, what is with everybody being a piece of shit today?
I don't really know, dude. They must just be in a hurry to get to the dicks or something, because I don't really know what they're looking for.
There's so much good music to choose from, bro. I don't know what to pick.
You a fan of Judas Priest?
Fuck yeah, I'm a fan of Judas Priest, bro. I'm white. Come on now.
All right, let's do some Judas Priest then.
Dude, you slayed that shit. What's up?
Yeah, dude. Oh, I love your energy, bro. I appreciate you so much.
I got my hands up. Turn and testify.
Were you sneezing or playing a snare? Because it was actually in time.
Everything I do is musical. I can't help it.
It really was. Everything. It was like, I got my hands up.
I can't not be musical. Why am I cursed?
Discord mods should have listened to Captain Price when he said soap.
You've seen that on a meme before, so we did not make that up yourself.
I literally just made that up. I promise.
That's great.
That was good.
Well,
man.
Somebody's going to rip that and put that on a different GTA race now.
Yeah. Imagine somebody ripping a clip from our GTA race over their own GTA race.
Someone killed Grizzy. No! Someone remove him from the universe.
Hey, become a racist.
Yo. Hey, everybody hold up. Everybody hold up. Hold up.
Hold your fire.
As soon as he said that, I threw hold three you. Green shells.
I'm gonna fucking freak the fuck you, Grizzy!
I can't believe that.
Bro. Oh, man. You fucking me!
Grizzy and I just lost a dude, not on purpose.
How's it feel?
Grizzy, if you kill me, you're racist. Ends up in
everyone
fucking second to last.
Everyone's like, nah.
The two worst players.
Wait, me and
Grizzy on his own. It's me and Tradium.
The battle of the century.
What is going on?
The battle
of the Titans, baby.
Yeah, I'm actually curious. Who are we taking bets?
I'm a fucking furry.
I'm taking bets.
I'm a fucking furry.
100 gifted to the winner. Let's go.
I got my bet on Tranium. That's my money.
Oh, screw off.
Tranium leads right now. Currently, they're about to fly through the helicopter. No bombs on board, hopefully. Here we go.
TSA not checking Yoshi for something.
There's the bomb. Tranium.
Oh, I got caught on camera.
Yo, are you even trying? Can we get some in a Turtle Beach?
Who are you throwing that fucking boomerang at, bro?
My demons at this point, bro. There ain't nobody around.
Dude, you were garbage.
Gotta get a bullet in
the back. Got a fucking banana. Dude, get a banana. Stop spectating me. How you seeing me?
Take the shortcut, dude. Take the shortcut.
Oh, yeah, dude. Take the shortcut.
Where's the shortcut? Oh, I don't play this.
Dude, are you even trying, bro? Catch up.
I'm trying my ass off.
This is embarrassing, dude.
Come on, baby. Come on. I got a bomb.
No!
Red shells, come on!
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit!
Oh, yeah, shit!
No!
Let's go!
Let's go!
What? Let's go! Y'all doubted me!
The fucking
comeback! Y'all doubted me! Let's go! Look at that crown, baby.
The comeback was insane.
Well, balance is restored, boys.
Are you in dead last?
Yep, not even one lap.
Oh my god!
Hey, look at that dude with Tranium in 7th and 8th!
Forever in my shadow, Tranium.
Hi!
How's it going?
Oh my gosh, wait, can you like play anything on your guitar, or like do you only like play the songs that you know?
No, I don't like
you. I can take some song requests. What you got?
I have one. Like, I've been wanting someone to play it on the guitar.
Okay, I could try.
I don't know if you're gonna be able to play it though.
I'll give it my best shot. No promises.
Okay, This Side of Paradise by Coyote Theory.
Okay, here we go. Okay, yeah, we can do that. Something like that.
Oh my god. You cool just song. Made your entire year. That was so good.
I appreciate it.
Oh my god.
My hemorrhoid speaks Korean.
Okay. Yeah.
I wouldn't even know how to direct you to get help.
Where do you go for that?
Probably Korea.
Your hemorrhoid's just like, Shago! Shago! It's the only Korean word I know. It means super or awesome.
My hemorrhoid's like just blaring K-pop into my asshole.
Jung poop. There's fucking lowest hanging fruit I could find, but it's still funny.
It's still worth it.
Jung poop, my favorite fucking K-poop band.
BTS, Born to Shit.
What do you think the first human did when he was like, I wonder if dogs can fly? You think he just went up to like a massive mountain and just chunked that bitch off? And it was just like,
he yeeted his dog off the side of a mountain.
Come on, Fido, can you fucking fly?
Slamming off the mountainside.
Spread your wings, dummy.
That's so sad.
Why do I see titties on my screen?
That's an ass.
Oh, yeah, that is titties.
Oh,
yeah.
That is titties.
I don't see titties.
I don't see it.
No.
What ass is
dude just
at?
Is so unused to the female body.
Poopy.
You can't, like, piece it together. With his brain.
This is some weird looking balls.
Did you say you thought those were
see, balls in a bikini? What are you
yeah,
guys
that's just some weird looking balls.
Live fast, die hard, take chances, smoke crack, fuck midgets, hell Satan.
Fuck midgets.
Man, like Applebee's is really fucking hardcore nowadays.
If I saw that on an Applebee's sign, dude, I would drive through the fucking window full speed.
They have to put out a fucking tweet.
We do not want you killing your parents.
To be clear, our signs do not
say. We do not fuck midgets and hell Satan in our Applebee's.
Yeah, they really can't win with this fucking response, can they? Yeah.
Your move, corporate.
Holy shit! There's one hit, you got the people who know what we said, and then there's, like, the masses they're addressing with this statement that have no idea what the fuck they're talking about.
Just out of nowhere.
just imagine you wake up one morning, there's a statement that says sorry with those words.
Neither of these are true, but you have to be known for one of these, and you have to try and convince people that you haven't done it. You're either a baby puncher or a grandma humper.
Grandma humper.
I'd absolutely be a baby puncher. What
grandma
the
humper is like a is like a social. You're like a god. You do that.
Grandma
in
humper?
What yeah. con? Where are you yeah, seen as
you're
a
like
god?
Doing a service.
Okay, but people think the grandmas have dementia.
Does the baby also have dementia?
It's a fucking baby, Blarg. It's a fucking baby.
Okay,
it's
born with a degenerative brain disease.
The baby freaking retarded.
Because then I might be a baby puncher.
Okay, grandma humper all the way.
Okay, how are you going to talk your way out of that? How are you going to talk your way out of that?
I would own it. What do you mean?
Yeah, yeah, I would just probably
own it. You would own it. You would own up to it. You would confess to potential illegal activities.
It's her confused word against mine anyway.
I win every time, Grandma.
Checkmate, Grandma.
What's up?
Bro, no way you're going to do.
Oh.
No
way you're going to do. What's up, man?
Holy shit. Dude, I love your content.
Oh, dude, I appreciate it.
That's fucking amazing, dude. Holy shit, I did not expect this.
Probably not, I can imagine. Well, is there anything I can play for you? Y'all wanna hear a song?
You got any song?
Shit. Play What's My Age Again by Blink-182.
Can I listen to it? I don't know what that one sounds like.
Yeah.
Alright, give me 1 second. Oh, they're naked! They're butt-ass naked! Okay, I got it.
Dude, I fucking love you.
Something like that.
That's valid.
Good.
That's
shit,
good.
Bro. Good shit.
Hey, keep up with the content, man. I
appreciate
love
it.
My asshole is sore.
I know why you're that.
I think you wiped too hard. Stop using a sandblaster to get the shit off.
I set my bidet to the power wash setting.
I don't have a bidet. I use a power washer for cars.
Power wash simulator, but it's a man's crusty ass.
My asshole.
It's a new POV.
Oh, I can't wait till Workshop is in that
I
game.
Can't wait to see it's your like thumbnail for that
home.
One, Smitty.
Nursing home DLC. All right, let's do a ballad. I take one line, then everyone takes another line. Me, Blarg, then McNasty, then Do.
I had a watermelon at the store. I was gonna buy it, but I dropped it. It splattered.
Is it me now? Soup asked me to sing a song, but I gotta go because my mom found me wearing her thong.
I was taking pictures for my space and my body mirror, and I posted it, and my grandma commented and said I'm a
Oh, these are really short, okay. I wasn't expecting to notice yet. I took a shit.
And what we said was short. I took a shit.
That's the end of the song.
And I'll end it how McNasty likes.
That might be the most beautiful, but also most pointless song ever made.
What, did Homer just shoot cum loads into your throat? God, that was disgusting.
We'd be right back with a break.
Okay, you fine as hell. You had a kick, you had a Snapchat.
You gonna swipe left or right for me?
When I started making YouTube videos, if somebody had told me that one day I'd be on your live stream and we're both dressed as women and we're shredding, I would have told you to get the hell out of here. There's no way, bro. This is the pinnacle of my career.
I don't even know where's my career going, to be honest. We'll find out how bad it's gonna be going for me. After this campaign is over. Maybe I'll get canceled. I don't know.
Nah, dude, it's only up from here. Oh my God, you're beautiful.
Do I need to stand up and do a little kind of like a turn around kind of thing?
The full fit. Let's see the full outfit.
Tell me if you're gonna swipe left or swipe right, okay?
Okay. Damn. Okay. 100% smash, bro. God, my KD's gonna be through the roof. Dude, like, look at the feet. Drifting. Look at the feet. It's all hovercraft. Oh, it's all hovercraft. Woo!
Oh my gosh, Charlie.
Dude,
you guys are literally in a sea of red. Like,
God. Dude, this is amazing.
Oh! Guys, we're taking a lot of damage.
Oh, there's a helicopter following us. It's one of those sky boats. What do we do, Bubba?
We need to get out!
Oh! One of those sky boats?
Dave the gorilla. Put up a picture of him now, the end.
Like the video for Dave.
Every like is 1 year of Dave the Gorilla's life.
Like if you love Dave the Gorilla. Ignore for Satan.
Ignore like button if you want grandma to burn in hell forever.
Yeah. Damn, it's crazy how many likes this video just got, right? You guys don't want your grandma to go to hell, do you?
Satan will ass plunger your grandma into the fourth dimension.
Ass plunger.
If you don't like this video now.
Damn, what you got, cuz?
What kind of stuff are you into?
You know the one like on the original Black Ops, like the zombie loadup?
Oh, you mean like,
Yo, bro! Yo! You hear this dude? Yo, dude. Yo.
You mean that song?
Yes, bro. What the fuck? What the fuck, bro?
Good song, man.
What is wrong with you?
What? Is there something wrong with me?
Yeah, bro. How do you know how to play that shit, dude?
I don't know, man. I just got a lot of stuff stored up here for no reason.
Just in your head? Just that? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Yeah, cheese. Yeah, I want to shit in a cup and my favorite movie is Up.
Do you want a beat? Because this is really awkward.
Give him a go for it, dude. Yeah, come on, lay something down. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Come on, Scoop.
You ever just, walk into a store with a weapon?
Okay.
Yeah.
One bullet. Rolled up to stop and shot. Hold out a Glock, pop a few shots. Don't give a fuck if your speed ain't high. Doing this every day and I'm not gonna stop. Got an AK and I'm spraying it your way. Don't give a shit, man, this is gay. Took a minute to say that. But, you know, I'm gonna run it back. Yeah, got plenty bitches, yeah. And I got plenty riches, yeah. But I'm not black. I'm not black.
Wait, I'm not a strong note.
Come on, Snoop, jump in.
None of us were confused about your skin color.
Is that your bar? Is that the bar?
You going?
Yeah, I got a brand new whip.
Okay, wait a minute. Where's this going?
Well, I'm singing about my car, bro.
Okay.
It's 1645. Got my new whip.
What's up, man? Why you look like you smelled a
Hello,
fart?
Kid.
Yeah, dog.
Doing?
I'm shredding for people. What's up?
Woohoo! Fire. Can I give you a request?
Yeah, go for it. I can try.
Locked Out of Heaven by Bruno Mars.
How's that one go? Can I listen to it real quick? You give me like 20 seconds?
Yeah. Alright, bet. I forgot how the thing goes.
You don't remember how the song goes that you requested?
No, the beginning. Locked Out of Heaven for too low, you know?
Okay, I got it. Okay, and it goes something like this.
Oh, that's fire! Yo, that's fire! Damn, childhood was really real, but that's fire, bro. I'm
need a glass of juice.
What if people just misunderstood Hitler and that's all he said?
This was a glass of juice. Gas the juice? Okay, we're on it, sir.
We'll have the Armada built tomorrow.
No
on
fucking
it.
Hesitation. Oh, fuck.
Hitler was just thirsty.
He's just thirsty.
And then when he saw what happened because of the misunderstanding, he killed himself.
Exactly.
Damn, boys, we might be on to something.
We should teach history.